and to create certain kind of bad feelings among people, to create both kinds.
Karnataka for Employment is a non-political forum. Our prime objective is to make our elections positive, based on positive issues of the people. We have pointed out one issue, that is unemployment, and we want to take the Karnataka Assembly election as a forum to create national debate for our national employment issue. And if we take Karnataka as a model, then we have already submitted a proposal to the state government here, how 10 lakh jobs can be created within 12 months. We request both the state government and the central government to come to the election not with slogans, not with empty promises, but to come with minimum 10 lakh jobs each by the central government, by the state government, so that people can see, people can compare. And we have decided that if the governments, be it at center, be it in the state, or any other political parties who are contesting election, if they are not coming out to concrete result on unemployment issue, then we will conduct public audits in different districts, taluks, and gram panchayats, and finally, we will implement no job, no vote. Decide the government, decide the election, and they will turn democracy to ethocracy. And the no job, no vote will finally decide the election result this time.